Seven things you need to know if you're traveling to Oman. Only Omani residents and citizens can enter Oman. That is, people with visit visa, express visa are not allowed until further notice. Number two, expats carrying a resident visa for more than 6 months stay in their country should require a e-visa paper, otherwise they will not be able to enter Oman. Number three, passengers traveling to Oman must have a valid air ticket and a health insurance that covers COVID-19 for at least 30 days. Number 4. All passengers arriving at Oman airports must undergo the PCR test at the airport with a charge of 25 Omani rial, including a wristband that will track their quarantine. Number 5. Tarassud Plus application must be downloaded in your smartphones and you may register yourself and you can even pay your PCR test before arriving at the airport, so it may ease you at the airport. Number 6. All passengers entering Oman must observe a 14-day quarantine at the respective homes. Number 7. Children below the age of 15 and all aircraft members are exempted from the PCR test. Other than that, everyone has to go through it. For more details, contact now Albatana Travel and Tourism Oman. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.